Welcome back. This is Sadiq, and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, this is Sadiq and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. I draw and talk about stuff. If this interests you, be sure to check out our other videos, subscribe and stay on the loop. Today we are drawing Hrithik Roshan. You can follow along, draw your own and tag me on social media. As you all know, my phone broke down, again. This is the third time in 6 months, so I needed to buy a new one. And you probably know by now, I'm broke, so help me pay off the debts, I'm on Buy Me a Coffee, link is down below. This video is shot on NextGen71. Let me know, how is the quality? There's three color variants available. I chose this one called Camo Green. I'll put the link in the description box below. Now get back to the video. Hrithik Roshan is one of the most popular and successful actors in Indian cinema. He is known for his Greek godlike looks, dancing skills, and ability to portray a wide range of characters with great depth and sensitivity. Roshan was born into a family of filmmakers in 1974. He made his acting debut in his father's film, Kaho Na Pyar Hai, which was a huge commercial success. Roshan quickly established himself as one of the leading actors in Bollywood. Roshan is known for his versatility as an actor. He has played a wide range of roles, from romantic heroes to tragic villains. He is also known for his dancing skills. He has performed some of the most iconic dance sequences in Bollywood history. In addition to his acting career, Roshan is also a philanthropist. He supports a number of charitable organizations, and he is a role model for many young people. Hrithik Roshan is a true superstar, and he is one of the most iconic actors in Indian cinema. As you can see, I am a little more gravitated toward artistic than photorealism. I think this way it looks more cool. I mean, we all have cameras on our hands right now, so art is not always about capturing the exact copy of reality. Art is more about how as artists we see the world, and that of course my own subjective opinion. There are a lot of talented artists, who can draw so precisely that you give a second look, is it a photo or drawing? I am not one of them. So for now I will continue to draw and try different art styles until I find mine. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment and share. Until next time, take care, and do good.